this cave. It's too open. I need more enclosed type of cave. Oh, like this. This might be good. It looks tiny, but it might be good. Let's find out. Let's go this way first. Nothing there. Alright, let's see if this is a good cave or not. This looks like a very not good cave. Oh, wait. Yeah, no, not a good cave. Alrighty. Oh, no, I need that back. Thank you. This might be a good cave. There's so many zombies. There's iron up there. That's kind of high, though. Yeah, I don't really feel like going for that. It's too high up. What? Just one? Whack. Gold. Iron. I think there's some more behind the lava fall. Little mini lava wall, like a lava. Oh my god, I can't speak. Lava fall. I was gonna say lava waterfall, but that makes no sense. It's just called lava. Nothing there. Red iron, no. Lots of lava here. There's a geode right there. Right now, just get out of here then. Let's see. Maybe this leads to something. it's not what I want it to be, though. When it's the ductile deep slate, it's like much harder to find iron. You have to find iron like in the level where there's still stone and stuff. Not gonna this is, oh my god, that was weird. It's like really itchy. Right here, this is 9, that's a whole block of iron ingots when I smelt it all. Let me destroy this because I don't want to make it look like I've been here. I want to go back there, so. Which your iron. This is muy bueno. Muy buenísimo, mi amigo. Put that there. Potato. Stupid zombies, get away. I'm tired of seeing them. And their ugly green faces. next episode, we'll do some